title unification match. This will unify Grado's Bumbag Championship with Madman Manson's balls. Introducing the two competitors in the corner. To my left, he has 1.5 million viewers on mainstream BBC One. Gents toilets, and currently there is a 3-hour wait. This is Madman Manson!
Madman Manson pointing out there that he can't work heel. I'm not going to lie to you, Mitsuhiro Misawa, Ashiaki Kawada, Kenta Kobashi, Gun Akiyama are four of my favourite wrestlers of all time. These two men are two of my favourite wrestlers, but there's a slightly different work ethic. Dave Meltzer will give us 6 stars, or none of us will read The Observer again. I think we're underway now, I'll be honest, it's hard to tell. Like the Olympics this, look at it. Nice waistlock takedown from Grado. He just appears to be rubbing himself on Manson. Now for Manson, and referee Chris Roberts now involved. I've learned from Ring of Honor, all you need to do at the end of it is just kind of show your hands to each other to get a round of applause. Manson to the corner, through the legs of Grado. This shit is a technical masterclass at the moment. only time Celine Dion has ever got a standing ovation at a wrestling event. Ever. Although she's Canadian, so she was trained in the Heartland. Chris Roberts trying to break the two men up on the top rope. I know I'm going to be commentating in a minute, but for fuck's sake, it's too stupid. Brilliant. But ridiculous. Referee Chris Roberts down, and Manson's got the bum bag championship. Grado on wobbly legs. And a belt shot with the bum bag championship from Madman Manson. Looking confused at what he's done himself. Grado clearly been busting wide open. That's not ketchup. It's not. Referee Chris Roberts coming round. These titles are going to be unified. Grado kicks out. Grado firing back. Ketchup flying everywhere. I mean, blood flying everywhere. Rock bottom for Grado. Manson stunned. Stone Cold Stunner. Triple H is getting booed, but he's not here. Pedigree from Grado. Grado retains his bum bag title and gets to keep Manson's balls. And I'm going to go and have a lie down.